Have you missed more money?
Yes, sire. I believe I have. And we don't stand a chance then.
Why not?
Because Broadway is a very special place, filled with very special people. People that can sing and dance often at the same time. They are a different people, a multi-talented people. They are people who need people, and who are in many ways the luckiest people in the world. I'm sorry, sire, but we don't stand a chance.
Who are these special people?
Well, let me put it like this. In any great adventure, if you don't want to lose, victory depends upon the people that you choose. So listen, Arthur darling, closely to this news. We won't succeed on Broadway if we don't have any Jews. You may have the finest sets, music to make us pets. You may have the loveliest costumes and best of shoes. You may dance and you may sing, but I'm sorry, Arthur King, you hear no cheers. There's lots and lots of booze. You may have bushmen by the score, whom the audience is adore. You may even have some animals from zoos. Now you've all forgot to stand. You may have my many friends, but I tell you, you are dead if you don't have any Jews. If everything looks pretty, they'll simply say it's shitty and refuse. Nobody will go, sir, if not kosher, then no show, sir. Even Boyle will be dead enough to choose. So put on shows that make men stare, with lots of girls in underwear. You may even have the finest of reviews. The audience is more care, sir, as long as you don't care, sir. So put it on properly if you don't have any Jews.
Tomorrow. You can make a note of the queue.
You may have dramatic lighting, or books of horror fighting. You may even have someone missing the blue. Your eyes can be nice boys, but stab the narrow boys. And that noise that you call singing, you must lose. So despite your pretty lights, with naughty girls and nasty tights, and a most impressive scenery. Thank you.
Jews.